Today we are going to solve a previous year set question. So let's see. The number of signal observed in H1 NMR and the proton decoupled 13C NMR spectra of the following compound respectively. This is a structure given. So first we go for a H1 proton. So see this proton and this proton is same. So we label as a A. I'm drawing here. See, this is HA and this is also HA because here the plane of symmetry is there. See, this it skirts, this carbon it skirts and this. Here the plane of symmetry is present. Plane of symmetry is present. So here this is HA. So this is HB. Here also is HB. This is HC. And this is also HC. Only this proton is different because this hydrogen, this side environment is different and this side environment is different. So this is A, B, C, this is D and this is HE. So 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So there are a H1 5 signal. Okay, and now we go for a 13C. So this carbon is same, so we write as a 1. This is 1, this carbon is same, we write 2 and this carbon is same, so we write 3 and 3 and this carbon is 4. So there is a 13C decouple, there is 4 signal of 13C. So of 13C there is 4 signal because here also is plane of symmetry is present. Okay, thank you.